Still in the basement. It's the existing floor. Right now we just have a bunch of stuff stored down here. Some drywall needs to be replaced. It was taken out for mold remediation. This is the back side of the furnace. This is just like an open area. And this is a doorway. Here's the room we just came out of. Here's another room in the basement. It'll be called a storage room.